then I told you I'm really confused when I record these things. Fan formula, bonkers Brazil. We've already done a group fan formula, and it is kind of, if you put F1 obsessive like kind of up there, or I'll stick the link down there, it'll be easier, won't it? So we've got question 1, 2, and 4 out the way. Really apologies to Vicky for making her go really quite red when I said my favourite F1 smut moment of the season was her, but I have, why am I apologising? Hashtag not really sorry. Yeah, it's, she's a perfect bit of F1 smart, and she's wonderful in every way. Sycophantism aside, I'm sitting on my bed. I just thought, right, bash question 3 into the internet, and let it all continue. Firstly, this is going to be very quick. I just watched Tash's video. I'm not going to say it brought a tear to my eye, because it didn't, because I'm a man and I don't cry, but it nearly did. Because we've just sort of all become this little like team, this family, and it's really quite nice. And I think it's the only time you can get away with like a crazy Scottish girl who like lives in Scotland, and actually, my favourite quote of Fan Formula this year has been, you know, he doesn't speak, he's a tuber. And I use that at work now, in like common parlance, and it makes me laugh every time. So Fan Formula's given me that, it's given me more words for my lexicon. And also, it's the only medium you can get away with crazy people in Scotland going, Dorm, I'm going to stab you, in a really kind of like, oh my god. But then I was like, ha ha, ha, really? Yeah, so please don't. That'd be bad for my health. And I've already been a bit broken this weekend anyway. I don't want to be more broken. Yeah, but it was just so funny. But that was the sort of thing I felt like I had to do, because we were in F1 in pubs having a brilliant time. And hats off to the guys that and girls that came to the John Button Appreciation Society. You're all brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. And it was an utterly fabulous, spectacularly majestic time to spend, to watch Formula One and to be in the company of such great people. So, from me, thank you very much for Sunday. It was excellent. Yeah, and sorry, Tash. Yes, I did put you on loudspeaker, but I thought, you know, it would be wrong to sort of leave you out of this if Petrov had done... This is the problem with you giving me, you giving me your phone number, or the other way around, and going, right, I'm going to bring you up, because you needed to know. And it was such a brilliant, beautiful moment when we're just like, Petrov came 11th, and you were like, ah! 12 months ago, we wouldn't have known each other, we wouldn't have done it, no one would have done it. It's just like a complete, it's opened our eyes to everything. So I agree with everything you say in your video. And obviously Tash, not this Tash, as you can see, still November. It's coming off soon, Vicky, don't worry. That's probably like 5 minutes. 5 minutes of your life you won't get back, but it was brilliant. Question 3. Because we don't want to. The race is full of action, changing weather and strategies, but what do you think made the race so special today? Or today, you mean like yesterday, yeah, because it's Monday. If you don't think it was a good race, please explain why, what? I came into work at lunchtime, and my boss sat down and went, oh my god, wasn't it an amazing race? So my boss was just like, the first thing he said to me, it wasn't like, oh, it was all this, it was just like, right, Formula One. And yeah, he's a motorsport fan, he goes to Le Mans, he went to Rally GB, top man. But it was just brilliant in every way, it was unpredictable, Lewis Hamilton crashed, Jenson Button won, I mean, and apologies, as I said, you would have seen the end of the video with the flag, apologies to my neighbours, they haven't complained yet. But Jenson Button winning just gave me that extra bit of va-va-voom. And it was just a brilliant. So I loved every minute of the race. And I loved the weather, I loved the strategies, and all the action that was going along, the race between Schumacher and Raikkonen. The fact that Raikkonen got lost, that was brilliant. I mean, like, not in a sort of like, oh, it's terrible. So much so that this morning, you know, I wore my Jenson Button cufflinks to work. Mighty JB. It's, yeah, so... It was just so special because it was like the end of the season. It was the people I was with. It was the action. It was the fact that Jensen Button won. It was the fact that, yeah, I mean, just everything just sort of coming together in a big kind of melange of smut and loveliness, and it was just magic. Is that enough? Right, this is like 5 minutes. What have I done? 5 minutes on one question. Well, to be fair, I have gone to like 20 minutes before doing like four questions, so 5 minutes for one is not, and most of that was rambling. I think that's it. I don't want to sort of say, as everybody else says, oh, I'll talk, you look forward to talking to you all on Twitter, because that sounds a bit like twee and weird, but it's true, because it's how we communicate these days, and if people haven't caught up with that, you know, that's their own stupid fault, because it is just so brilliant. So yeah, here's to 2013, here's to sod it. At some point between now and March, we're going to get everybody together. So that like includes, like, I mean, everybody, you know, so Alex and Tash, you're coming down from that place where you live. No, I know exactly where you live, because there's a, never mind. People are like, oh my god, what does that mean? It's a train question. And Grace, we have to, we as a fan formula group have to get you all the way up from the deep flooded currently southwest, from the depths of despair in Plymouth. Although it sounds like quite a lovely place. I've only been there once. It's a bit weird and a bit cold. But yeah, we all have to get together at some point. Why? Yeah, this is the problem doing it on my knee. We have to get together at some point and just have a big party and just to go, yes, this is brilliant. So yeah, seven minutes to do one question, I apologise, but it's the end of the season, so I've got to just keep going and keep going and keep going. Yeah, look after yourselves this week. Yes, we still have all of this to look forward to every 2 weeks during the off season, so look after yourselves, and love to you all, my fellow Fan Formula family. So that's it from me. Merry Christmas.